Derrick Nnadi will be signing a 1-year contract with the Chiefs. Here's the thing about this is more of a cheap depth position who is known. I don't see Nnadi playing a whole lot.
No, his snap counts have gone down every year he's played with the Chiefs.
I just look at this as he knows the system. I would rather have a guy who's been in the league than maybe spend a little bit more money.